Major.
Thief.
Bounce away with the rest of it.
You're pillaging. No different than a plague, your kind. That I wanted was solitude.
Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing, actually. I got crab cooked up fresh. Mate, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes round in his rank armor and all. You see him, though. Stay well away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a god-forsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me. He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been more scared neither. Rooted to the bloody spot. While he did that to my friend. Yeah. And now I've seen it here again. Never thought I would. What he does to those bodies. It was him. No question. That monster. He's lurking round here. Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got a real thing here, eh? And it's only getting better.
Marika's tits.
You.
Burn the Erd Tree and incinerate.
May chaos!
Chosen, descend into the depths far below the Erd Tree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy.
pillaging.
No, what I wanted was solving.
wanted was solitude. Thank you.
I'll begin my journey
as a warrior, Jar.
Mountain of fire, bake me in your flames.
Ah, good lady. What business might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. Edar, it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin. Burning roars. Perhaps I'll head as an old saying above the lofty clouds.